That means the corporations have been erased. That means the world has been cleansed by God's righteous fire. But most of all, it means I was right. The collapse has come. The world as we know it is over. I waited so long. I waited so long for the prophecy that God whispered in my ear to be fulfilled. I prepared my family for this moment. And you took them from me. I should kill you for what you've done. But you're all I have left now. You're my family. And you are my child.
one else loves you. He does. When no one else believes in you, he does.
Just nerves, I guess.
When no one else can understand you or see the worth in you, he does. Because he has faith. Faith in our cause. Faith in himself. And faith in you. Faith is what carries us through crises and uncertainty and relentless, punishing chaos of life. Someday we will die, and our flesh will rot and turn into dust. But our faith will remain. It will live on in our brothers and sisters. It will inspire those we've left behind. It will be our legacy, everlasting. And when the gates open,
you're up.